subscribe and hit that bell button to join the Bright Army and be part of the Bright and Early Squad. Welcome back, Brights. I'm Sabrina Bright, and today on Terabyte Games, we are checking out the Holy Shock. Daniel Pro 9009 has apparently blown 250 billion bubbles. You are OP. That's insane. So let's get right into it. Before we do it, let's do a bright like spike. On the count of three, let's hit, what's today's like goal, DJ?
4 billion bubbles.
Smash that like button to 4 billion bubbles.
Wait, what? That's like impossible.
Need Bright Juice? Well, we have a Bright Juice shirt in our merch store. Link in the description.
So here is Daniel Pro 9009, and he has the Holy Shock. Look at that thing. That thing is awesome. Oh my gosh. I said, thanks for doing a video with me. He said, you're welcome. Oh my gosh. This is literally awesome. I can't believe it. 250. Let's see how many bubbles won. 338 billion. What? Are you insane? That's a lot of bubbles blown. I need to get to my bubble blowing. I never blow the bubbles because I just like, I don't know. I just don't feel like I have to. So I just forget to. All right, let's go ahead and take this thing out. So many Bubblegum Simulator vids today, guys. But you know, we got to cover the update as best as we can, as fast as we can. That's my rule. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. I haven't gone to sleep yet. I pulled an all-nighter. It's time for me to go to sleep after this video. Where is it? Holy bee, that's not it. Oh my gosh, here it is, the Holy Shock. The gem multiplier is 13,337. The coin multiplier is 9,555. That's a cool pet. Honestly, it's not better than the Evil Shock, is it? Is it better than the Evil Shock, DJ? I don't remember. I thought the Evil Shock was like way better than that, but now I'm just might be getting it mixed up with the secret pets. These pets are, there's so many pets to keep up with now. Like, I gotta be the pet encyclopedia, you know? So we're gonna go ahead and use this to collect because that's what we always do. But well, let me get some permission first. And we do have some permission. So 1.21 billion. Oh my gosh, dude. Between my queen bee, well, DJ's queen bee. I'm gonna go ahead and give it back to DJ. Don't worry, I give him back his other pets though. Between these two, like, that's a lot of gems right there. And it's only two pets. That's insane. Yeah, you can level it up if you want. No problem. I'm a pro at leveling pets up now. I just uploaded two videos within the last 24 hours of me max leveling up a pet. So go check those out. Those were insane. There we go. We got it to a level 5 right away. So I found out that like right after it updated, there was a little patch to the update, and it kind of actually made it harder to level up shinies or enchant shinies, and that's why it was so expensive. I think that it was a lot cheaper before. And also, if you have max level pets, you can enchant them because if they're non-shiny, because before you could only enchant shinies, but now like let's go ahead and just look at this toxic elemental is not shiny. But I can enchant it. But if I go to this one, I can't because it's not level 25. So that's something I didn't mention in the previous video. But let's go ahead and finish collecting the chests with this because, you know, the more gems, the better. Because I can trade them for other things in other worlds and it's just helpful.
There's some people saying that enchanting is actually cheaper when you're lower levels.
Yeah, I got some comments giving me a tip and saying I should enchant them all the way up first, then level it up. I don't know. Like, we gotta get to the bottom of this. Like, what's actually better? Like, does the level of the pet stay the same? So, like, basically all I'm asking is, if I were to have enchanted this all the way up to a 20 and then leveled it up to a 25, would it still be at 5,644? Oh, well, it does have headphones on, so without the headphones, would it still be the exact same number is what I'm asking? Let me know in the comments, because if that's true, then yeah, definitely level it up last and enchant it up first. If it's true that it's cheaper, I got some testing out and some things to figure out, but that is the Holy Shock. If you don't know what I'm talking about, I should show this in the beginning of the video, but guys, I'm just like, I've been awake for so long, I keep forgetting things. But this like prizes tab over here, if you click it and you click on bubbles right here, this is new with this update. You can now claim prizes, which I've already claimed a lot of them. I only have 5 left. You can claim prizes for blowing a certain amount of bubbles and Well, this person blew more than this. What the heck? That's crazy. 250 billion. I've only done over, let's see, how much do I actually have? I have 6 billion. That's all. I have 6 billion and I have to get to 250 billion. That's, look how slow it goes up. I'm blowing bubbles right now. That's actually, oh my gosh, this person. I thought I played Bubblegum Simulator a lot. You play it a lot, don't you? Wow, look at those pets though. Wait, let's take a look at his team. I want to see this team over here. We got shiny penguin, maybe? Or I don't know. We got a Valentium. We got a, what is that? What is, oh, they renamed it to Green Black Hole. I thought it was like a different pet with that name. I'm like, what's a green black hole? Oh my gosh. So they have a shiny Valentium and it's max level, which is wow, or max enchanted. And I got to do that to mine. You guys saw me spend all my blocks though in the last episode. And then they have a regular Valentium. They've got the shiny ducky. Is that what that is? I can't quite see. Regular ducky and 3 penguins. Wow, what a nice team you have. Let's go ahead and collect these. Actually, I probably should have had better block pets out for that, but that's okay. We're gonna just level that up. All right, I think I've used the Holy Shock enough, but this is the pet right here. Let's go ahead and take a little screenshot for the thumbnail. If you guys didn't know, I do that behind the scenes every time we showcase a pet. I just never put it in the video. All right, so I think we basically covered everything in this update, unless of course there is a secret pet in one of these eggs that we have not seen yet, but that is it. So let's go ahead and trade this back right now. It's actually leveled up to 15,000. That's OP. That's crazy. Congratulations on achieving that, Daniel Pro. You are a pro. Wow, I'm saying cheesy sayings now. I do really appreciate when you guys reach out to me with the pets and stuff. Like, you guys are the nicest. What am I saying right now? I'm tired. I can't even find it. There it is. All right. Goodbye, Holy Shock. Holy moly, I'm shocked. That's what I would say if I got that pet, like in real life, like if I had got it for myself. I said, you're such a pro in this game. Congrats on the pet. Because Daniel Pro said, keep up with the good vids, good videos. Thank you so much. Aw. So we're going to go ahead and I'm just going to see, can I hatch this thing? Like, I need to get this in my index.
If you join my server, you can borrow some of my pets.
I might just have to do that, DJ. So I was gonna upload Hot Sauce Simulator update as my second video for today. So I'm not sure if it's gonna go up today or tomorrow. Now that I've uploaded like 3 videos in the same 24 hours, it's been a lot of work and I'm probably gonna just wanna get some rest. But I mean, who knows? Maybe later there'll be a Hot Sauce Sim video. If not, look forward to that as the next vid. And if you have any more Bubblegum Simulator ideas, let me know. I'll continue my noob series for sure. But what are we gonna do in the game now? I beat the entire update in one day. Like, it's only been like not even half a day since it updated. I got everything already. What? I guess we could make a shiny honeycomb bee. That would be kind of cool. Not as cool as the one our last video though, right? Our queen bee. Max level, max enchanted. That was so expensive.
Where am I on the rankings?
Where am I on the rankings? Oh my gosh, DJ. Let's go see if you're on there at all, Mr. Obsessed.
Of course I am.
DJ's just like, doesn't want to get off the leaderboard. Come on, man. Give someone else a chance.
But just for the record, I have 1 million eggs open now.
That's going to be our next video. Even though we've already done a video, it's just going to be cool to see DJ get it. Oh my gosh, DJ's going to be getting all of the prizes for the eggs hatched. That's insane. Well, let's see, you're number 3rd on top daily hatched, and you are 2nd on top weekly hatches with 374,501 eggs hatched in a week. Somebody's obsessed. That's gonna be it for this quick little video. Make sure to go check out the previous 2 videos because we did a ton of awesome stuff. Was it 2 videos or 3 videos, DJ? It was 3 videos. Holy moly, this is gonna be the 4th video. check out the previous three videos. We max leveled my shiny Millennium, and then we covered the update, and then we max leveled and max enchanted this Queen Bee, which is the best legendary in this new update. So go check those out, and I hope you enjoyed this video. If you're new, make sure you hit that subscribe button to join the Bright Army, and don't forget to turn notifications on so you don't miss the videos come out. And thank you guys so much for watching. Have a wonderful day. Bye.